can you get into this first chest on a normal basis, Lily?
Shadow, go help grab this stuff.
That's all the rock, and then when you're ready, I'll dump all the plant out.
Alright, I gotta move these grenades.
Put like 100 weight into mine. I have a little bit of weight left. Like maybe 100 or 150 tops. Body like the summer, fucking like no other. Don't you tell them what we do. What's that loud for real? Don't tell him. No, you say you're down with it. Don't tell him how you hit the ground with it. Girl, you know I'm from Chicago. I act a fool, Bobby Brown with it. In it. Nobody take me out, though.
Oh my God,
you got gifts, bring them down to South Pole. Marathon, girl, I put them out. Don't you worry about it, I gon' work it out. Only if you got me feeling like this. Oh, why?
Love it while grabbing the wind. What the hell, there's that's just spoiled me. Don't pick up that box on this room.
That must be the metal too, or just the stone.
I don't think we need the metal. We need the stone and we need the flint.
Don't you tell them what we do. I think that's all the flint I have for now. I don't know if you guys are gonna need more. It was like 600 something.
Yeah, it's good. Alright, I'm coming into the cave now, and I've got about a third of health left. No food.
Food's on the fire.
But I don't know where the fire is.
Try and find the vault.
Alright.
Alright, I'm fully loaded.
God damn it, I can't move. Why am I so heavy? I think it's that spinal cell.
Don't die before I get there.
That must be you. Body like the summer, fucking like no other. Don't you tell them what we do. Who are you? Don't tell
them. I see the vault.
Why is that there?
I got a missed call from your bitch. I see no fire. Yo, please not stop me. I'm almost dead already. I need food.
It's on the two fires. Whoever was the naked chick that ran into the vault, you almost got whacked.
Yeah, I said that twice. Don't hit me. And I also said the entire time I was coming into the cave. I don't know where the fire is, and I'm gonna die again because I don't have any food.
There's no fire lit on. Just two campfires next to the vault.
I don't see the spot. So.
I don't know how you can miss him, really.
We're on the foundations next to the vault.
No, they're just barely up the hill.
What am I carrying that I don't need, man? Something is here that I don't need. I'm gonna start chowing berries.
Are we taking... What else are we taking?
Yeah, we should have everything right now. Throw away any garbage you know what you have, like spoiled meat. Or like if you have too much excess meat or something. Make sure you can travel properly.
Oh dear. My bird's fat.
Yeah, bird's we're all really fat right fish. Now.
It's gonna take like an hour to get back. But what are we getting?
I'm just making space.
Oh, okay. I don't have anything, so I'll have like 1,000 stone on me.
Yeah, I'm gonna put back 50 stone. Or 100.
in front of like here people to see if they can help me with the script, by the way.
Yeah, if you can get that sorted, that'd be amazing. Cause like, yo, it's gonna cost us 130 nades basically to pop that open.
Yeah. I mean,
that's a fortune.
Just
yeah, and definitely add the delay to it. Yo, bitch, I understand. I seen it all on Instagram. I'm just gonna cut a convoy. Don't worry about what I'm doing.
Don't worry about what I'm doing. So, you guys got everything else?
Don't worry about how I get my money. I don't know. Did you guys put stuff back? Don't worry
about that card. I put 100 stone back as well.
Okay.
I was like 20 weight away from the max weight, so.
I'm probably able to carry that, but I don't want to go too slow, man. It's already slow enough. It's a fucking hell of a mission. But yo, it's gotta be worth it. Those Mormons definitely have nades in there.
Once I get this macro finished, we can literally walk up to anybody's base whose door has a
macro horse
and walk through it.
Macro horse. Yeah, if you guys get that open. Oh, I understand the implications.
To be fair, like, this is gonna take a really long time to crack through someone's door. You're much better off going through grenades. This is a special case because a vault is a big commitment to break through.
Yeah, a vault costs way too much to open.
Yeah, you wouldn't use these for like almost.
Yeah, like you wouldn't go up to a wooden door and do this point. It's just chew it open. If it's stone, it's like six nades.
It's a fucking Chinese, and I want to fuck up nice and hard.
Like, if I can get mine working, he can hit. I can start at zero, and he can start at 5,000. Yeah, just split it in half.
Yeah. Well, we already did pretty much 5,000 to 10,000 ourselves. I don't think anybody's missed a blink in that. Maybe we missed a blink in, like, part of 5,000, maybe? I don't think so. Pretty sure we got that half done. And we did, like, a little bit in 4,000 and 3,000, for sure. I know I did a little bit in 3,000.
Yeah, I started on 4,000. Got to almost 4,200.
Oh crap, the map's down that so.
Better start landing.
Alright, grenade count on our end. We're down to 52 grenades and 3 charges of C4. We could probably stretch out a few more with mats, but.
If you guys.
6 grenades on me.
Yeah, yeah, once we finish crafting over here, we can combine mats and see if we can craft a few more.
Yeah, if you're missing oil, I think I should be able to help you with oil. We got a good amount, as far as I remember.
Okay.
Do you know, buddy?
Huh? I'm gonna be landing in a while, because I have Oracle. I still have, like, 40%, 30%.
Which is the base? What are the coordinates?
Just go towards the yellow beam, kind of, and a little bit to the left of that mountain that you see. Yeah, if you look at your GPS, it should be saying, like, just a little bit towards the north more than the east, but definitely northeast.
Can't see the GPS.
Dude, GPS, like, just lean it down so that it reflects off the moon.
Oh, yeah, right.
Alright, I have it half running, but now the delay is weird, and it's actually entering commands on my hotbar. They hit a lick. Fuck who you with. Niggas will jump a clip.
We by the school, y'all, waiting for you to get your kid. I caught an A1 felony on my last hit. Kept calm, A bond, I'm on niche. You think my rap shit? A gimmick. I ain't seen parole in a minute. Truth be told, these niggas is hoes. Since the shit set off, and anything goes. The eyes never lie. Scared to die, nigga. Why would you cry? You pussy, you scared. I can hear your heartbeat.
Why the fuck would you come around here? I can hear your heartbeat. That metal mountain next to the
yeah.
Spot?
Yep, that's metal mountain on the right. You bought what we bite around here. I can hear your heartbeat. Yeah, we got Beams Mountain and Eagle Peak on our left. I'm landing soon. Social media is giving cowards an outlet. See him in person. Say something about that. Rather get caught with it than get caught without that. Trying to backpedal and stumble on the curb. You stand at the
Okay, we have 100 oil that I know of.
We might have enough on oil too. We might be short on stone mostly. That's what we were short on earlier, but we'll see.
That's the motto, nigga, YOLO, and we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, nigga, we don't really play every day, every day. Fuck what anybody say, can't see him cause the money in the way. Real nigga, what's up? One time, fuck one time. I'm calling niggas out like the umpire. 7 grams in the blunt, almost drowned in the pussy, so I swam to her butt. It's Eastside, we in this bitch. Wish a nigga would, like a tree in this bitch. And if a leaf fall, put some weed in that bitch. That's my M.O. at a beat of that shit. I'm fucked up, tore down, I'm twisted. Doorknob, talk stupid, off with your head. Nigga, money talks, and Mr. Egg, yeah. I'm so young money, got a drum on the gun, energizer bunny. Funny how honey ain't sweet like sugar, ain't shit sweet. Niggas on the street like hookers, I tongue kiss her other tongue. Skeet, 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 water gun. Oh my God, Becky, look at her butt. Don't she? Now she want a photo, you already know though. Yeah. You only live once, that's the motto, nigga, YOLO. And we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, nigga, we don't really play every day.
We're taking it back to the Oasis space, right? Say,
can't see him cause the money in the way. Real nigga, what's up, what's up, what's up? Real nigga, what's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Now she want a photo. You already know though. You only live once. That's the motto, nigga. YOLO, and we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, nigga. We don't really play every day, every day. Fuck what anybody say. Can't see him cause the money in the way. Real nigga, what's up?
You underestimated greatly. Most number ones ever, how long did it really take me? The part I love most is they need me more than they hate me. So they never take shots, I got everybody on safety. I can load every gun with bullets that fire back.